Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to add custom grid lines in Microsoft Word. Let's get started. Go to Layout menu, click the Align Object and Grid Setting, and checkmark the Object Snapping and set the grid measurement. And hit OK. And check mark the view grid lines. You can change measurement inch to cm, cm to inch. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.